Hey, it's your girl of Suhaiti, and this is Fall in Love with Whatever I Show You. Today, I'm really excited to show you a facial cleanser that I was introduced to recently that is so soothing and really makes me feel like my face is cleansed. I don't know about y'all, but oftentimes anything that is a face wash for me leaves some residue, or it just feels like it's not really deeply cleaning my skin unless it's something with exfoliation. This doesn't have any exfoliation, which I love because my skin is super sensitive. Even when I get waxed, I get really red and I get irritated, so I don't really like to scrub my skin too much, at least not on a daily basis. These products are from Skin Fix. Woo! Nice and blue packaging, how bright! And Skin Fix is actually made of clay. So this is the foaming oil cleanser. You put a little bit, literally a dab, on your hands, and it cleanses your skin super quickly. I use it every day in the morning and in the night. When I wanna take off my heavy makeup, I do clean out my face with my simple cleansing wipes because I love simple cleansing wipes. And I also use their heavier duty cleanser. This is their foaming clay cleanser, and it definitely works wonders when you have makeup on, foundation, concealer, which I don't put on every day. So usually my go-to is this one, the foaming oil cleanser. I love it, I love it, I love it. It feels luxurious, it's creamy, it doesn't dry out my skin. I have very sensitive skin. It does wipe away the makeup if you just have, you know, makeup that's not super heavy. Again, this one's great for the heavier makeup, but again, I always wipe my face because I feel like whatever the cleanser is, I need to wipe my face first with a cleansing wipe and get all the little nooks and crannies inside to make sure that all the makeup is off my face. So yeah, Skin Fix. It's what we do, that's what they say. It's what we do, and I really recommend this product. It is amazing. I don't think I'm gonna go back to another cleanser. I've used so many cleansers, but They sold me on this one. All right, that's it for me on Fall in Love with Whatever I Show You. For more of this and all things love, go to lovesuhaiti.com.